Let's get nice and warmed up. So let's do a couple of jumping jacks. And can you jump side to side? And twist. Good job. And front, jump front to back. And jumping jacks. All right, let's stretch. Let's get started with your stretching, girls. So we're gonna put our feet together and let's touch our toes. And feet apart, reach up to the sky and touch the ground. Okay, let's sit on our bottoms and let's put our feet in front of us and let's wiggle our feet. And let's do good feet and bad feet. Good feet, bad feet. Good and bad. Good. Hang on, girls. Okay, next we're gonna go to butterfly. So let's flap our wings in our butterfly. Fun. And can you still your feet? And keep flapping, keep flapping. And let's go to straddle. And let's make a pie today. Let's make an apple pie. Fen, come here. Hey, come on. Okay. So, no, not play. Okay. We are gonna make an apple pie today and we're gonna put apples in our pie. So let's mix it. And we're gonna put flour in our pie and like mix it. Out. Okay, let's put eggs in our pie next. And crack them and mix them up. And let's put some salt in our pie and mix it, mix it, mix it, mix it, mix it. And let's push our pie into the oven. And while we wait for it to bake, let's stretch to one side. And stretch to the other side. And let's reach into our oven and let's eat our pie. Good job. All right, so let's practice our splits next. So we're gonna put one foot in front, and we're gonna slide down into our splits. And hold it. And let's do our next split. So put your other foot in front and slide into that split. Good job. And now let's do our middle splits. And hold your middle splits. Good. Wow. All right, so that is it for your stretching. Hi, girls. We are going to get started with your technique for today. So we are going to do a little bit of ballet today, and we're going to learn some of the ballet technique. So we are going to go through your positions first, okay? So we have first position right here, okay? First position. And then we have second position right here. And then we have fourth position. So we're gonna put this foot in front and we're gonna put our arm up. Okay, so we have one arm out to the side and one arm up. And then we have one foot in front and one foot to the back, just like that. Okay, then we're gonna do fifth position. In fifth position, you bring your arm up and you're going to bring your foot. So your heel and your toe touch, you see? Okay, so let's go through them one more time. We have first position and second position and fourth position and fifth position. All right, we're gonna learn a little bit of technique, ballet technique. and we're going to do it all in first position. So let's hold our arms like we're holding a beach ball. So the first thing we're going to go through is our plie. Plie. Okay? So it's just bending our knees. Plie. Let's do it one more time. Plie. Okay? The next thing is a tendu. So a tendu is just pointing your foot forward. Tendu. Okay? We can do it with the other foot too. Tendu. Tendu. Okay? Now the next thing is called a jeté, and we bring it a little bit off the ground. Jeté. Okay? Jeté comes a little tiny bit off the ground. Okay? Next thing is a battement. So we're going to go battement. It's a big kick. Battement. Just like that. Battement. Battement. Very nice. Okay, so next thing we're going to do is an arabesque, okay? So we've done this before. We're going to put our foot to the side, and we're going to lift up our back leg, and our arms are going to be one out to the side, one up, okay? Arabesque. Put that foot to the side, and lift up. Arabesque, okay? Very good. Now we're going to do our leaps across the floor. So you're going to sashay, step, leap. And again, sashay, step, leap. Again, sashay, step, leap. Sashay, step, leap. Okay. All right, let's move on to your pirouette turns. Okay, so you're gonna go prep and turn. Okay, let's do it one more time. Prep and turn. Good job. All right, next up is something brand new, and it's called a pivot turn. Okay, so what's gonna happen is you're gonna step on your foot and you're going to go like this. Okay, so you look like this in the air. Okay, step, turn, okay? So, let's move on to a leg hold. So you're gonna grab that ankle and hold that leg. Good job. Try it again. Good job. Okay, we are gonna do a penché. So this is the one where you touch the ground. Just like that. Okay, let's try it again. Good job. Okay, let's do our fan kick next. Arms out nice and straight, cross and open up. Cross, open up. Very good. All right, next up, we're gonna do your toe touch. So you're going to jump or bend down and then jump up in the air with both feet. Bend down, jump. Bend down, jump. Okay, let's do, this might be new. I forget if we've learned this. We're gonna learn a standing leap. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna bend your knees and you're gonna jump up into the air with both your legs. So you bend down, jump up, okay? Bend down, jump up, okay? Let's try it one more time. Bend down, jump up. Okay, very nice. So we're gonna do three things on the that we would have done on the mat. So the first thing is your bridge. So let's have everyone lay on their back and put those arms above your head like this. Make sure that they're not like this, okay? Arms above your head and push into that bridge, okay? So I'll give you a second or two to work on that bridge. All right, now let's move on to our backwards roll. So you're gonna sit on your bottom, you're gonna lean forward, roll back, and roll over your shoulder. You can have whoever's home with you help you out with your backwards roll, okay? So I'll give you a little bit more time to work on that. All right, let's move on to our last thing. And the last thing is your somersault, okay? So you're gonna put your head on the ground and you're gonna tuck your head all the way to your chin and roll forward into a somersault, okay? So I'll give you a little bit time to work on that. All right, so that is it for your technique this week, girls. All right, girls, let's practice your dance. So let's get ready and let's go. Alright, we are going to go through your finale choreography. So you are going to start facing the back. You bring your arms up for let's get it started. You turn around in here and you have your runs and the bass keeps running, running, and running, running. And then we have jump to the side. In this context, there's no disrespect. We jump our feet apart, cross our arms. When I bust around, you break your necks. Then we got 5 minutes for us to disconnect. And then we have high knees from all the intellect, collect the rhythm effect. And then we jump side to side for a while. And then we go out. And then we keep jumping side to side for a while. And then we point. Everybody, okay. After that, we have arms above your head and we move our fingers just like this. And that's on let's get into it, get stupid. And then we have hands on your hips and we jump our feet apart and together, okay. And that's on get it started, get it started, get it started. And then we run off stage. So we're gonna do it 2 times with the music. So let's do it.
Let's get it started in here.
just keeps running, running, and 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 in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of that. You wouldn't believe how we wow.
Apparently I'm a little rusty because I forgot our high knees and then I forgot these. So let's do it again.
Let's get it started in here.
And the bass keeps running, running, and running, running,
and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and running, running, and
in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of that. You wouldn't believe how we wow.
Let's do it one more time and then we can be done with it.
Let's get it started in here.
Disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. You lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of that. You wouldn't believe how we wow. You burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East Side.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked.
Finale choreography.